Welcome. My name is Abe Reich. I have the privilege of having a very exciting moment in my life, thanks to the recruiting department. I want to thank them. They were just wonderful in nominating not only Tom Paradise, our general counsel, but me, but they also nominated, what was his name again? Is he Silverman? I think so. Okay, well, they nominated a third person, and you'll have to figure out who that was, who didn't accept the challenge. But we did, and we're very excited on this very hot, humid day to accept the challenge for really a very good cause. Very in simpatico with our firm's charitable undertaking in many arenas, and ALS is certainly a worthy cause. We accept the challenge, and I, in turn, call out probably one of the most charitable persons I know in the city, former president of the Triors, Tom Duffy. So, Tom, get yourself ready.
And I will echo Abe's words and thank the recruiting department for nominating us. I accept the challenge, and I throw out a challenge to a fellow general counsel of Duane Morris, Michael Silverman. And together,
we nominate
from ALS Claims Counsel, Ken Small.
So Ken, you get ready. Chicago's windy, but it can also snow. So get it done quickly. Thank you all.
All right,
sit down.
Hey, yeah. He's wearing waterproof.
Ready?